Hey guys, what's up? We are back with another video, and in this video we will talk about 17 delivery driver jobs that you can take up right now and earn extra cash on the side. So you know that coronavirus is going around at the time I was shooting this video and everything is on a lockdown. So what can you do? Delivery driver jobs are something that is still relevant in these times. There are people who cannot go out to get their food, people who cannot go out to get their groceries, and they want things delivered. In fact, everybody wants their things delivered to be on the safer side, especially the elderly or the people who have health conditions. Even without any of this pandemic going on, there are people who prefer deliveries at home. I and a lot of my friends and a lot of people in and around me, all of them get their groceries delivered at home. So why not take advantage of this opportunity and earn income? So if you're looking for side gigs or if you're looking for ways to make money right now, then delivery driver jobs are the best thing to take up. The good part about this is there are so many platforms that makes your job easier. They let you find jobs easily and you will get paid, and there is no scam involved in here. So without further ado, let's get started. But before that, for those of you who are new to this channel, I am Chavi, the owner of Mrs. Daku Studio, a place where you can find loads and tons of information on how to work from home and make money online. So if you are not interested in getting a delivery driver job right now, you can hop onto MrsDakuStudio.com and look for other jobs and look for other companies that are hiring right now and get on it immediately. So let's get started with this video. So there are a few things that I want you to know about taking up these kind of jobs. So most of the delivery driver job positions are that of an independent contractor, which means that you will not have any employee benefit. As an independent contractor, you will be responsible to pay for a lot of things on your own. For example, the wear and tear and the auto insurance. Second, there are specific delivery driver job requirements with each and every platform that I'm going to be talking about in this video. So as and when I go to these platforms, I will be talking about their requirements. But in general, for you to understand, you need to be of a certain age. You need to have a valid driver's license, a valid insurance. You need to have a certain kind of vehicle, and you definitely need a smartphone to be able to get this job. So the first one that I want to talk about is DoorDash. So it is possible that you have already heard about this. This is definitely one of the most legitimate ways of getting food delivery jobs right now. So all you have to do is to download the app on your phone and register yourself as a Dasher. So the requirements are listed here. So you need to be 18 years old to become a Dasher. You need to have a valid license and an insurance, and you need to own a smartphone. So these are some of the basic things that we have already talked about when we started this video. The earning potential is somewhere around $8 to $15. So if you have, or if you give enough number of hours in a week or on the weekends, then you can earn a decent income with DoorDash. The second one is Postmates. So unlike DoorDash, Postmates also deal with delivering groceries, food, alcohol, and other things. So that increases your chances of getting more gigs in one day. If you want to become a Postmates driver, you need to go through their background check and pass it. You need to have a valid license, a valid insurance, and the regular requirements of a bicycle or a car or and an iPhone or an Android phone, whatever, a smartphone basically. According to Indeed, you can easily earn around $24.97, almost $25 an hour, which is good money. The third one is Grubhub. I'm pretty sure you have heard about Grubhub. They have partners with more than 75 restaurants across 1,300 US cities. So the pay differs from city to city and from rush hour to different hours, or from festival time to non-festival time. So you will have to keep all this in mind when you are working with Grubhub. So the requirements are pretty basic. You need to be 19 years or older. you need to have a valid license, and you need to have 2 years of driving experience before you can apply for Grubhub. It is only a safety requirement, and it basically tells them that you already have, you're not a new driver, and the risk of you getting into an accident probably is much lesser. You need to have a smartphone. The next one is Uber Eats. We all know that Uber Eats is owned by a popular ride-sharing company called Uber. So if you have a two-door, like a scooty or something, if you have a two-door or a four-door car manufactured after 1998, then you can definitely work with Uber Eats as a delivery person. You need to be 19 years or older. You need to have at least 1 year of experience as a driver before you register with Uber Eats. So these are the two pretty basic requirements that they need. The next one is KVR. So it is a new platform that I found a few days back, and it is rapidly growing food delivery service. You can earn up to $25 an hour by delivering food. The requirements are pretty basic. You need to be 18 years old or more, and you need to have 2 years of driving experience before you apply to them. The next one is OrderUp, which is pretty similar to all the platforms that we have already talked about. The pay is around $20 an hour, and you get all the tips. Now, if you're interested in delivering groceries, then Instacart is one of the best platforms and the most reliable ones to work with. You can either become a full service shopper where you shop also and deliver to the person who has ordered them, or you become an in-store shopper where your only job would be to shop the groceries. There will be somebody else who picks it up. So the hours are flexible, and you get to decide what hours you will work. So you can work on the weekends or a few hours every day depending upon how much time you have. The requirements are again pretty basic, that you need to be 18 years or older, and you should be able to carry certain weight. So because you will be delivering groceries, it is expected of you to be able to carry weight. The pay is around $10 to $25 an hour, which is pretty decent. The next platform is Shipt. Again, it is a grocery shopping platform and lets you earn some extra cash by helping them out with deliveries. You need to be 18 years or older, you need to have past experience of driving for at least a year, and you should be able to lift certain amount of weight. You need a smartphone and a cooler bag to be able to work with them. The pay is pretty decent, it's about $15 to $25 an hour, which is good. Favor is another one. You get to keep all your tips, and you earn somewhere around $10 to $18 an hour. Sauce is another exciting platform that you can work with. They deal with delivering alcohol, drinks, and beverages. You can earn up to $7 per delivery. According to the website, their drivers earn up to $700 a week, which is a lot of money. And I think that you can do that only if you're giving a lot of time. But if you are not, you can at least expect half of it, which is also a decent amount of income. To be able to work with Saucy, you need to be 21 years or older. The next platform that you can work with is Amazon Flex. Now, it is a package delivery job, and it is one of the best and the most legitimate job out there because it is with Amazon, and you can be sure that you will be paid if you're doing the work. You will be working as an independent contractor with Amazon and deliver their orders. You need to choose any delivery block that ranges between 1 to 4 hours, and once you have chosen that, you can head to the delivery station during that time and pick up the parcels that are assigned to you. You will earn somewhere between $18 to $25 an hour, and it will also depend a lot on what kind of vehicle you drive. So if you have a truck which can load a lot of parcels, then you can earn more money. You need to be 21 years or older. You need to have a valid license and insurance. You need to have four-door cars or vans. The next one is Deliv. It works the same way as all the other platforms, and the pay ranges from $10 to $22 an hour. There is another one called Roadie that you can look out for. You can look out for GoShare. So these are some of the delivery driver jobs that you can take up. These platforms are completely legit, and there are a lot of people who have worked with them before. So you can be safe, and you know that if you are doing the work and if you're delivering their groceries or food, flowers, medicines, etc. You will be paid for it, and you can also keep the tip that people pay you. So if you're interested, go ahead, sign up with those apps and get started. I recommend you sign up with more than one because that way you can land more gigs. So if you like this video, do not forget to click on the red icon below and subscribe to our channel. If you're looking for this blog post online, then you have to go to mrsdakustudio.com/deliverydriverjobs near me. I will be linking this in the description box below so you can check it out and check out all the 17 platforms that I have talked about. You can find more work from home jobs, online jobs, and side gigs on our blog. So do not forget to check it out. We will be back again in a few days with more videos on how to make money and how to make money online, how to make money at home, or what kind of jobs are available right now. So do not forget to hit the subscribe button, stay tuned, and keep coming back on this channel to know how you can be financially free and financially tension-free in this situation. Thank you and stay safe.